I should go.
Exegriff.
Eris. Myself.
Think he can take me, boyo? Drop something. Sure could go for somebody just wailing away on me right now.
Other side.
Ready. The rail's hidden power. Beware the adamant rail. Out of my way. Let me have it. Look at all that coin.
Son of Hades, let me welcome your return here to my space within the underworld, and bid you choose an alteration to the fabric of reality.
Demeter.
You are entirely too young to have had meaningful experience with loss, young Zagreus. Pray to me that you never have to learn.
Wretches.
Mm-hmm.
curse of chaos has expired.
The surface lately, Zagreus. My confidence remains unshaken that you shall get out of there eventually, no matter what sorts of unknown horrors lie shrouded beyond the boundary there.
You sneak. You stab me, I stab you.
Little bird once told me that the shade of the great hero called Achilles now resides within your father's residence, dearest. I always wish to meet with him someday.
Heartbreak time. stones. Delicious. There we go. Just what I need.
Little nephew, strewn among the inventories of that most disturbing river boatman. That means you win my blessing.
Please be Meg. Sure enough.
What? Where did you get the rail? Do you know what you have? Where are your customary weapons?
I left them at home. And I sort of know what I have, in as much as it's largely responsible for getting me this far. Would you like to see a demonstration?
Yes, I would. I always have, as a matter of fact.
Set.
Hurt. I could not. Come, wretches.
Seeing you around. Blood. Should I change things up?
should help.
Up we go. In the bag. Now we're getting somewhere. Set. Die again.
Boss, you doing well? Everything good and all? Can't hear you one iota, mind. So then, don't answer that.
That's the stuff. How bad could it be?
Consider this a warning. Why do I pay these wretches?
Excellent. Steady now. Just a crustacean.
Your heart shall never carry you astray.
Was an ill-advised decision, Zacharias. I'm past quickly forgiving such mistakes.
Give me Demeter. Let's give her a show then.
next time, Zagreus, that on my whim I can take everything from you.
For one, had a lovely time.
Athena's power. Here. Thanatos.
It's time.
I can't stay long, so how about we get this business over with? I'll make this quick.
That was my plan.
Situation is under control.
Why bother with such empty gestures, Zag? You've said you're getting out of here. Best focus on that and leave me be.
It's not an empty gesture, then. Besides, if I wasn't trying to stay focused, I'd be drinking it myself.
Listen to me. I don't know how else to put this, but I want you to come home voluntarily. It's not just you swept up in all this nonsense now. And I know you didn't ask for me to get involved, but what did you expect?
Fan, home is never going to be the same for me. There's no use trying to pretend. I have to go.
You don't have to do anything of the sort. You have no idea how good you've had it here. Maybe someday you'll come to understand.
Use this.
Well, look at you.
Beautiful. Gods grant me strength.
Regards to Hermes.
Big one, huh?
You think you can just walk into Elysium, do you?
I absolutely do. Let's see here. I'll take this one. Onward. Cheers. The dead must have it pretty good up here. See how we can modify the rail. Load it up.
Let us clash here again before you face the champion. We never will allow you through without a fight.
You're nothing like Theseus. Why go along with everything he says and does? You're your own man, and bull.
King Theseus slew me in life, and saved me in death. I was cast into Erebus, a monster. He found me when he died, and used his influence to bring me here with him.
That's nice of him and all, but sounds like you're even to me, seeing as he killed you in the first place.
No, we're not. And I will fight for him and alongside him for eternity, as recompense for helping me to understand exactly who I am.
Theseus, I said hi.
There's nothing stronger than the sea, nephew, neither above it nor below. And if you are in need of further proof, behold, the greatest of my blessings just for you.
Let's make some waves.
Regenerating.
Stranger, I am warning you. If you keep showing up like this, I'm going to have to find a new nickname for you.
No need to go out of your way there, sir. We're just acquaintances. I don't know anything about you either.
And you are better off. This place is for the greatest of the Greeks. Do I seem like the sort to fit in here? Go on and chat with Theseus, or someone of that sort.
Thanks a lot. Spend it all in one place, mate.
my boons got stronger. Asterius, other guy. Theseus, before you flap your ghostly gums at me again, I'd like to hear from good Asterius this time. He almost never gets a word in thanks to you.
The king speaks for the both of us, short one. Though if you wish to hear me say something to you, I will oblige.
And I too shall oblige. That is, oblige my trusty spear, which yearns to penetrate your soft and vulnerable, altogether pallid flesh. Now die! Most enthusiastic audience! Well, fiend, are you yet fearful for the inevitable end to your foul quest? Hold, you monster!
You're strong.
We shall thwart your each and every trespass of Elysium. Gods of Olympus, I shall stop this monster! It is abundantly apparent that you are beneath me, fiend. Suffer, fiend.
lose to you again. Attack me if you dare, blackguard. Either way, I shall crush you.
Not yet.
What now?
And I shall happily escort you out.
Who's champion now? Fit for a god. Thank you for your support, my shade.
I shall stop you by my own hand if I must.
Then I'll deal with you the same as all the rest. One last stop. Good. The temple. Which tunnel? Thank you. the name of Hades. Should be able to get back through here. I bet it's in here. Something I can use. Now! It's a scuffer, all right. Thank you. should be the place. Now back to Cerberus. That's something. You must be hungry, huh? I'll pay for that. Delicious.
Thus has the prince again persuaded fearsome Cerberus to get out of his way.
Thank you, boy. All right, father. This is it.
There you are. Then let us now commence this ugly business yet again. You should have avoided that. Darkness.
The sound of that.
that meddlesome goddess of love. Why have you come all this way again? Shall you make me do this?
Got me again, damn it.
You must be pretty used to dying like this, huh?
Good to see old Orpheus is back with us. He hasn't changed a bit. Was he always like this?
I'm guessing not. Never knew him when we were alive. But since we met, he's always been the melancholy sort. The few times I heard him sing, though, it was beautiful. I'm not surprised your father's kept him here.
Interesting.
You tell me if I did anything wrong, wouldn't you, Prince?
Always have more pets for the greatest boy.
Cerberus cannot be bothered at this time.
Excellent work, Cerberus.
Why don't you go get out of here if you despise this place so much?
Please take these, will you, Chef? Fair market value.
What's up for barter? Sure, why not? Let's just have a listen. Night, protect me. Any try so far? Let me see you now for what you truly are. Hey, Room. I'm back. Is this all that the Fates have planned for me?